Hey, hey, what's going on with you?
What do you mean? I feel good.
From where I'm standing, you don't seem good. You seem amazing, which is a little scary.
Wouldn't worry about me.
How can I not? You asked me to help you stay grounded. You were so afraid of becoming the man that you used to be, you asked Nina to remove pieces of your brain again.
All right, son, the procedure is no longer necessary.
But why, Walter? Why? What's changed?
I can't explain it. But when the boy touched me, he showed me more than just images. It was freeing, Peter. All at once, I understood that everything I've ever known or thought I knew was a great man could fit into a thimble. And that's not all he gave me. I remember things. Things I haven't experienced. I think from the other timeline, before you were erased, before the timeline was reset. I remember when you came to me in Sinclair's. My first words, I thought you'd be fatter. And I remember the night I was up late making a peanut butter sandwich and you slipped and called me Dad. The feeling of joy that gave me. And the terror before you stepped into the machine. I told you I've never been good at letting you go and you said...
This time you're gonna have to. What is this boy? How could he do this for you? Enable you to see a life you didn't live?
I'm not sure, but I feel it.
Do you remember the plan?
No. No idea.
But that doesn't make any sense. Why would he give you back all of those memories but not give you the plan?
I don't know. Peter, before I met him, I didn't think it was possible to love you more. But now, knowing what we've been through, and everything we've had, I do. Displays of affection. Or going number two in a public restroom. I remember that too.